Hello students, welcome to the YouTube channel of Lalbagh Girls Sitta College. I am your Salba ma'am and today I am going to teach class 8 science and the topic is microorganisms. So for students, bacteria are not always harmful. They are sometimes very useful also. So some of the uses of bacteria I will tell you now. First is in the production of food. Some of the food or beverages are prepared with the help of bacteria, like coffee. Coffee is prepared with the help of bacteria. Then next is in the nitrogen fixation also, this bacteria, rhizobium bacteria, is used. And this bacteria, what it does is it converts the nitrogen in the air, it converts that nitrogen into nitrates, which are very useful for the soil. Bacteria is also useful in the decaying of the organic matter. Whatever the organic matter which are there on the earth, it is decayed with the help of bacteria. So they are also called scavengers. Now next is digestion in animals. In digestion of animals, in the stomach of the animals, bacteria is present, and that bacteria helps in the digestion of the food, mainly cellulose. Some of the animals which are herbivores, so this bacteria is present in their intestine for the digestion of the cellulose. Also in the intestine of human beings, bacteria is found, and this bacteria is helpful in the production of vitamins. And also bacteria finds its uses in industries. Now the harmful effects of bacteria, mainly the harmful effects of bacteria, you know, it causes botulism, that is food poisoning. These are all caused by bacteria. Also plant diseases are caused by bacteria, like citrus canker or curling of the leaves. These are all caused by bacteria. So these are the harmful effects of bacteria. Many diseases are caused by bacteria, like cholera, which are caused in humans. These are caused by bacteria. This is all for today, and I hope you have liked this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and also subscribe the channel. Thank you so much for watching this video.